Hey everyone, I forgot here with another video. As you know, I haven't really uploaded in a while. I'm not really used to drawing in the Ken Sugimori style, which is the original Pokemon design, if you don't know. I ended off by adding some shading, and here's the final product! Have sex, accept, put my hands against, put my best of best, put my ten, funny, catty, funny, casual. No way, an I Forgot upload that isn't 5 months apart? I guess that counts. Psych! World record, let's go baby! Originally, I wanted to create a regional Honus line. However, that was already done by good few, often by the indigenous people of Australia, and I'm definitely not copying this off Google.
Hey, what are you looking at? What are you looking at?
We ended up deciding that an electric fighting Pokemon could be a Pika clone, which are Pokemon that act as counterparts to Pikachu in every generation. Quokkas, if you didn't know, are friendly, cute, and approachable creatures that are native to Australia. They typically confront any person with a camera or just in general, however, they do end up throwing their babies at predators to escape them.
But look at that adorable feature, oh my god, so cute.
I doubt that I'll stick to a 1 week upload schedule though. I am considering 2 to 3 weeks, if that's fine with you guys.
Blam! Haha! Take that! I'm the best gunslinging slime in the south. Take that, inanimate objects. Holy moly, First Amendment guacamole. Is that a portal? Well, you see, I was just on my ranch in Texas, shooting some targets, and a strange portal opened up. And before I knew it, I was here. So it was you that summoned that portal thingy. Haha! Best gunslinging slime in the south. Oh man, I like that guy.
Alright, this is yours, American slime.
I'm gonna miss you, Minecraft slime. I'm not crying. I'll see ya. Holy moly, is that a portal? Ah. Oh man, I like that guy. He was inspiring like Obama.
Yeah, it's I Forgor
time
for some more fake money with some more concept and make more during that. I'll have a lot more free time for this region that I'm planning. Take a wild guess at where it is. You guessed it, it's Madagascar. Magpies in Australia are famous for their horrible footy streak and their swooping season. Behold, the one and only Glossophy. But let's just dive into it. Get it? Because dive and water type and like dive is a move and yeah. Home to these fake one. I'll eventually do a region planning video on this channel, but for now I'll stick to doesn't have a form for thunderstorms and sandstorms. So, well, that was quick. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, be sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next one.
Hey guys. I Forgot here. I'm back, making more Fakemon for my Australia-based region. I started by doing a sketch of Glossophy with a few modifications to give me an idea of what I'm going to draw. You guys always ask me what drawing program I use. I use the only good one, Microsoft Paint. Please stop asking me in the comments now. Once the outlines have been completed, I started to color in the design. I decided to stick with a similar color scheme to the original Glossophy design, as I felt it was pretty good and didn't require any adjustments. Once the colouring in is completed, I just did the shading and it's done. Good for you, I mean Glossophy, the Pog Pokemon. Next week on I Forgot, I'm making a Pokemon based on quarks. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you later. Bye!
Hey good for you, I'm back.
Hey.
What happened here?
Oh, nothing. Just a bit of remodeling.
Right, what is that?
It's Glossophy. I redesigned it.
Wow, it's It's amazing.
Really?
Wait, isn't that just the bad for you logo? Oh no. Bad for you? The cackling of a frost arrow is said to signify that their evolution is near. What was that?
A warning.
Bad for you.
My final Pokemon. Go, King Starra!
First of all, I'd like to thank everybody for 30 subscribers. I can't really believe that in less than 2 months, I've gained a third of the subscribers that I have. Again, thanks, and I appreciate every one of you. Number 6. Glossophy. Glossophy is one of, if not the cutest Fakemon I've made to this day. This Fakemon is based on an echidna, which is good for you and bad for you's favourite animal, Castimbus. Castimbus was everything that I wanted in a Fakemon. It was an evolution for Cast form. It got a Gigantamax. It continued the concept of water molecules.